Not eat the fish advisory is extending through four counties in southeast Michigan. The alert is for the Huron River from North Wixom Road in Oakland County to the mouth of the river at Lake Erie. The action comes after fish in the waterway were found to be contaminated with PFAS. The chemical is used in things like household products as well as firefighting foam.